So, you know my story. I encouraged my son to enlist. It was a family tradition. Like his father, my father, before me. 6 months later, he was dead in Iraq.
He's going to be a soldier in the army of the Lord.
I left the military. I was lost.
He's going to be a soldier in the army of the Lord.
Courage is the solution to despair.
He's going to be a soldier in the army of the Lord, but his soul is marching on.
Put on the full armor of God.
Glory, glory,
against the powers of this dark world.
His soul is mine.